Yo, what's up guys, this is FeroWTF doing a TrickShot tutorial with you guys today, and this tutorial is called the Fero Shot, or this TrickShot is called the Fero Shot, and it's a super easy TrickShot. It's meant for beginners and advanced people to do, and it's a really simple thing, and I'll be showing you a game clip of how to do it, and I'll be explaining what are the rules needed for it to be accomplished. So firstly, you must be on high ground where you can do the shot, and second, you must shoot twice with a pistol. Recommended you'll be using a revolver like the 44 Magnum, and third, you got to shoot after jumping down, and number four, you got to switch back to sniper while in mid-air, and number five, you got to do a 360 no scope, and number six, you can either kill the guy before you reach the ground, or you kill him in mid-air. And if you're going to kill him in mid-air, then you must use Dead Silence Pro in Modern Warfare 3 and do a silent shot at the end, or just a normal quick scope or a normal no scope without doing a silent shot. And important is that the class setup, you must either use Steady Aim Pro. If you are doing places like Dome, you can use Steady Aim, but you are gonna jump down from places like Mission or Hardhead or whatever place you want to jump down from, you must use Dead Silence Pro so you don't get falling damage. So this is just a replay of the whole shot for you guys, so that you guys can actually see. And it has been at the final kill cam, has been slowed down to the maximum, so it looks really slow. But if you rewind it, it's actually quite fast. So in Dome, I'm using Steady Aim Pro. But then if you are gonna be jumping down from high place like Mission, you gotta use Dead Silence so that you won't die. And if you're in mid air, you're gonna kill in mid air, you're gonna use Dead Silence too. So it's a better choice. And thanks for watching and subscribe.